pushback. Southwest 1898 pushback request accepted. Southwest 1898 requesting the end of pushback. Southwest 1898 request to end pushback received. Ground Southwest 1898 with golf ready to taxi IFR. Southwest 1898 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 24 right via taxiway Delta Delta 8 Echo Victor cross runway 24 left Victor. Contact tower on 120.95 when ready. Taxiing hold short runway 24 right via taxiway Delta Delta 8 Echo Victor cross runway 24 left Victor Southwest 1898. Southwest 514 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 24 left using taxiway Delta 7 Echo Echo 6. Contact tower on 133.9 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 24 left via taxiway Delta 7 Echo Echo 6 Southwest 514.
TCAS test. Pass.
Offer free television for your convenience. If you'd like to browse the internet, there is a charge of $8. your small portable electronic device, including your cell phone, tablet, C readers, electronic game, MP3 players may be used in airplane mode for all phases of flight. Cellular functions must be turned off once we close the port entry doors. Please refer to Southwest Magazine, the feedback box, for a list of operable electronic devices. If you are sitting in the emergency exit seat, please review the exit seat criteria. If you cannot meet all the selection requirements, are unable to perform the functions, or believe that performing these functions may cause you harm, please let us know right now. We can.
Thank you. less realistic connecting.
Los Angeles clearance delivery Southwest 514 IFR to Sky Harbor, ready to copy.
Southwest 514 is cleared to Sky Harbor Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 24 left climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 124.3 squawk 1106.
Southwest 514 cleared to Sky Harbor Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 24 left climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 124.3 squawk 1106.
Southwest 514 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.4. Good day. Angeles ground Southwest 1052 requesting pushback. Southwest 1052 pushback request accepted. Los Angeles ground, United Tree 87, requesting pushback. United Tree 87 pushback request accepted. Los Angeles ground, Southwest 15901, requesting pushback. Southwest 15901 pushback request accepted. Los Angeles ground Southwest 1052 requesting the end of pushback. Southwest 1052 request to end pushback received. Los Angeles ground Southwest 1052 with golf ready to taxi IFR. Southwest 1052 taxi to and halt short of runway 24 left using taxiway Delta Delta 8 Echo Echo 6. Contact tower on 133.9 when ready. Los Angeles ground United Tree 87 with golf ready to taxi IFR. United Tree 87 taxi to and halt short of runway 24 right via taxiway Charlie 6 Charlie Kilo Delta Delta 8 Echo Victor cross runway 24 left Victor. Contact tower on 120.95 when ready.
flight attendant serving today,
Los Angeles
Reggie.
Grill, Southwest, 1591, with golf, ready to taxi, IFR.
Southwest 1591, taxi to and
hold short of runway 25 right, via taxiway Delta Delta 8, Echo Kilo Delta Lima, Charlie Kilo Bravo Bravo 1. Contact tower on 119.8 when ready. Taxi to and hold short runway 24 right, using taxiway Charlie 6 Charlie Kilo Delta Delta 8 Echo Victor cross runway 24 left Victor United 387. Taxi to and hold short runway 25 right, using taxiway Delta Delta 8 Echo Kilo Delta Lima Charlie Kilo Bravo Bravo 1 Southwest 15901. Southwest 159-1, hold position. Caution other traffic. Southwest 159-1, continue taxi. Taxiing, hold short runway, 24 left, via taxiway, Delta Delta 8 Echo Echo 6 Southwest, 1052. Roger Southwest, 159-1.
American 136 heavy pushback request accepted.
159 or 1. Continue taxi. Roger, Southwest, 159 or 1. Angeles ground, Delta 4 Tree Heavy with Golf, ready to taxi IFR. Delta 4 Tree Heavy taxi to and halt short of runway 24 left using taxiway Alpha 1 Alpha Golf cross runway 25 left Hotel 4 Hotel Hotel 5 cross runway 25 right Bravo 7 Bravo Charlie 10 Charlie Kilo Delta Delta 8 Echo Echo 6. Contact tower on 133.9er when ready. Southwest 159 or 1 hold position, caution other traffic. Los Angeles ground, American 136 heavy with Golf, ready to taxi, IFR. American 136 heavy taxi to and halt short of runway, 24 left, using taxiway Charlie Kilo Delta Delta 8 Echo Echo 6. Contact tower on 133.9er when ready.
Cockpit to ground. Cockpit to ground.
This is ground. Stand by.
Position. Caution the Airbus on final.
Cockpit to ground. Cockpit to ground.
Taxiing hold short runway 24 left via taxiway Charlie Kilo Delta Delta 8 Echo Echo 6 American 136 heavy.
This is ground. Stand by.
Hold position. Southwest 159 or 1.
Okay, sir. The bypass pin is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed.
The parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Taxi to and hold short runway 24 left using taxiway Alpha 1 Alpha Golf cross runway 25 left Hotel 4 Hotel Hotel 5 cross runway 25 right Bravo 7 Bravo Charlie 10 Charlie Kilo Delta Delta 8 Echo Echo 6 Delta 4 Tree Heavy.
We are cleared for start and push.
United Tree 87.
Okay, cleared for push start.
Southwest 159 or 1, continue taxi.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
Caution, other traffic.
It will start in the sequence.
Parking brake.
Roger, Southwest 159 or 1. The buckle to release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and lower across your hips. Hold position, American 136 heavy. If you get mad, you want to take your choice to go home, there's six ways to get there. American 136 heavy, continue taxi. Signs overhead, disco lights on the floor, lead each exit. Everybody gets a door prize in the seat back pocket in front of you, along with dirty diapers, chewing gum wrappers, banana peels, and all of the gifts you leave for. So
Roger, American 136 heavy.
Check it out. You'll notice in the highly unlikely event that the captain lets us near a hot tub, everybody gets their very own teeny-weeny yellow Southwest bikini. One size fits all. Take it out only if told to do so. Place it over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, buckle it in front, pull it tight. Once outside, pull down to the red tab to inflate to manually inflate one of the two at your shoulder. The flight attendants are coming by, hoping that you'll tell them how good looking they are. They're going to make
United
sure you see that
the tray table are in the
full, upright, and absolute most uncomfortable position possible.
Southwest 159 or 1, hold position. Caution other traffic.
Absolutely no room for your knees or feet.
Southwest 159 or 1, continue taxi.
It's a plane flight. It's a pleasing thank you, and you are such a good looking flight attendant flight. Smoking is never allowed on board at Southwest. If you're not smoking, the
laboratory Roger, United 387.
If you want to pay that for your airfare, you should have booked somebody else. If we do make you that
okay, pushback completed.
Hours,
please set your parking brake.
We don't discriminate at Southwest.
Parking brake set.
We'll even show you a
parking brake set. Lowering aircraft.
Gone in 60 seconds. And the flight attendant serving you running
ground. You may disconnect.
Okay, sir. Clear to disconnect. Pin has been removed. See you at the side. Have a good flight.
Holding position, waiting for the visual. Thank you and goodbye.
Signs and posted placards, basically. Just do what we say and nobody gets hurt. And although we never anticipate a loss in cabin pressure, if we did, we certainly wouldn't be at work tonight. But if needed for oxygen mask, will drop the compartment overhead. Stop screaming, let go of your neighbor, limit that plastic tubing is fully extended, place the mask over your nose and mouth.
Southwest 159 or 1, hold position. Caution other traffic.
5 cents for the first minute and 50 cents for each additional minute.
Los Angeles ground, Alaska, 1415, taxi to the gate.
Oxygen, that
Alaska 1415 taxi to gate 60 using taxiway Hotel 7 Hotel Juliet cross runway 25 right Juliet Bravo Charlie 10 Charlie Charlie 7.
And if you're traveling with somebody
Los Angeles ground Southwest 514 with Golf ready to taxi IFR.
Or your wife, put on your mask first.
Southwest 514 taxi to and hold short of runway 24 left using taxiway Delta 7 Echo Echo 6. Contact tower on 133-9er when ready.
Please tell us. Just as soon as we land in Dallas.
Taxiing hold short runway 24 left using taxiway Delta 7 Echo Echo 6 cross runway 24 left Alpha Southwest 514.
Nobody had to pay extra, but you certainly don't get a refund. Thanks again for choosing Southwest and welcome aboard.
American 136 Heavy, hold position, caution, other traffic.
Okay, that's sweet, but cash is always better. Also, y'all, to enhance
American
our media,
American 136 Heavy, continue taxi.
The cabin lights, if you need additional reading lights, just push the button on your head with your light on. However, if you push the button above your head with a flight attendant on it, it does not turn us on.
Roger, American 136 Heavy. Via taxiway Hotel 7, Hotel Juliet, cross runway 25 right, Juliet Bravo Charlie 10 Charlie Charlie 7 Alaska 1415.
Los Angeles Tower Southwest 514 ready for IFR departure runway 24 left.
Southwest 514 hold short runway 24 left. Traffic is Boeing on the runway. Southwest 514 line up and wait.
Line up and wait Southwest 514.
United 19045 contact Los Angeles departure on 13 for decimal 75. Good day.
cleared for takeoff runway 24 left southwest 514. Southwest 514.
Delta.
Angeles Center Southwest 514 is at 15,100 feet, climbing 17,000 feet.
Beechcraft 6 Alpha Victor climb and maintain flight level 210. Southwest 514 Los Angeles Center Altimeter 29.95 radar contact continue. United 20 tree for descent and maintain 5,000 feet. Southwest 514 climb and maintain flight level 230. Climb and maintain flight level 210 Beechcraft 6 Alpha Victor.
Climb and maintain flight level 230 Southwest 514.
Beechcraft 6 Alpha Victor climb and maintain flight level 270. Los Angeles Center American 136 Heavy is passing 10,500 feet, climbing flight level 360. Climb and maintain flight level 270 Beechcraft 6 Alpha Victor. Beechcraft 6 Alpha Victor climb and maintain flight level 340. Los Angeles Center, Alaska 1121 is passing flight level 325, climbing flight level 340. Alaska 1121 Los Angeles Center radar contact.
6 decibel tree 5 southwest 514. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center southwest 514 is passing flight level 280 climbing flight level 350.
Delta 2202 contact Los Angeles Center on 132.85. Good day. Southwest 2147, you are 58 miles east. Descend and maintain 4,500 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 25 left approach via Cebu transition. Clear to Cebu. Southwest 514 Los Angeles Center radar contact. Continue. United 1238, descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Southwest 2147, descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Bombardier 0 Sierra X-ray climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Delta 538, climb and maintain flight level 200. Climb and maintain 13,000 feet, Bombardier 0 Sierra X-ray. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 25 left approach. See a Cebu transition. Clear to Cebu Southwest 2147.
Southwest 514. Los Angeles Center Southwest 514 is at flight level 320 climbing flight level 350.
Southwest 514 Los Angeles Center radar contact continue.
Thank you.
5363, you are 37 miles east. Descend and maintain 5,100 feet. Expect vectors. Visual runway 31 left approach. Skywest 5325, descend and maintain 4,800 feet. Descend and maintain 5,100 feet. Expect vectors. Visual runway 31 left approach. Skywest 5363. Descend and maintain 4,000.
134.65 Southwest 514. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center Southwest 514 flight level 350.
Southwest 514 Los Angeles Center radar contact continue. American 1238, Los Angeles Center.
5, Southwest 514.
FedEx 1359er, heavy contact Albuquerque Center on 128.45. Good day.
Albuquerque Center Southwest 514 is at flight level 340 climbing flight level 350.
Southwest 514 Albuquerque Center radar contact. Continue to VISTL. Going to 128.45 FedEx 1359er heavy.
Southwest 514.
Climb and maintain flight level 340 Delta 867. SkyWest 6240, climb and maintain flight level 340. 0514 traffic is 9 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 205 Bowie. Report them in sight.
Southwest 514 have the Boeing in sight. Southwest 514. Albuquerque Center Southwest 514 is at 14,500 feet climbing flight level 350.
Southwest 514, Albuquerque Center Altimeter 29er, decimal 84 radar, contact continue to VISTL.
Southwest 514. Phoenix approach Southwest 514 is at 12,000 feet climbing flight level 350.
Southwest 514, Phoenix approach altimeter 29er decimal 83 radar. Contact continue to VISTL. 314. Please expedite your climb. Flight level 350.
Phoenix Tower on 118.7 when inbound. Tower on 118.
350.
Southwest 514.
Southwest 514, you are 10 miles southeast. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 25 left approach via fixer transition. Cleared to fixer.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 25 left approach via fixer transition. Cleared to fixer. Southwest 514.
Southwest 514,
Air Tower. Flight crew would like to be the first to welcome you. Please remain seated with your seatbelts. You're coming back to
Electro-altimeter 2-9er, decimal 8-1 radar contact, continue to max out. Climb and maintain 9,600 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots, Delta 339er heavy. American 2585 climb and maintain flight level 210. Delta 339er heavy, you are 26 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 26 approach by a Zerlo transition. Clear to Zerlo. Climb and maintain flight level 210 American 2585. American 2585 climb and maintain flight level 310. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 26 approach by a Zerlo transition. Clear to Zerlo Delta 339er heavy. Climb and maintain flight level 310 American 2585. American 2585 climb and maintain flight level 340. American 2156, contact Albuquerque Center on 12.